The two boys gleefully played b-ball, shooting, passing, dribbling, having a good old time, until they saw two smoking women.
Wow.
They could not believe their eyes. The boys knew they had to go hard. They dribbled hard. They worked their muscles. They pushed themselves to the edge. This was go time. Will the girls notice them? The boys are pulling out all the tricks. Leapfrog will surely get the redemption.
How would you ladies like to have a delightful lunch?
Yeah.
Oh yeah!
So the boys asked the girls to go on a delightful lunch, and they said yes. How swell. The boys are now getting ready for their delightful lunch with the girls. Putting on their coats, lighting the candles, setting the dinner table. Oh, but they have one more surprise for the girls from the basketball court. Gourmet meal is the only kind of meal acceptable for tonight. As the girls arrive, they would not believe what they saw.
I'm so nervous.
They're here. Are you ready?
I'm ready, bro.
Hey, girls!
Oh my gosh.
The girls had seen nothing like this in their lives.
So glad you ladies could make it over.
Yeah.
The boys just
need the energy
of a love-making machine. The date was a success.
Yep, they're keepers.
Cheers.